bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun.
Okay, reindeer, you're on. Show us what you got. Toys, you're on deck. I'm still working on the next couple of lines.
Okay, where do you want this tree? Now, you know that your job is very important. You make the sets, make the lights, and make the costumes. Without you, we wouldn't have a North Pole musical.
We know, Mrs. Claus, but after 400 years of building sets and hanging lights, it gets a little old. Get it? Old?
Yes, I get it. We'll keep up the good work, and I'll talk to Santa and see if there isn't anything we can do to include you in the show.
This way, way, we want to do a number in your yearly Christmas play. Yo, we can sing and we can dance, we'll do our best for yous, and we can do it all in our curly pointed shoes.
Okay, toys, come on, we'll take out of us, we're running out of time.
What a lovely noise, how we dance for girls and boys. We are Christmas toys, we are Christmas, we are Christmas, we are Christmas. Christmas toys.
Well, it looks like we have everything we need for a great show.
But Dancer, who's going to sing the high note at the end of the show?
I'm ready for my close-up, Mr. Claus.
It's Crystal Snowflake.
Sorry, Crystal Snowflake. Santa hasn't written you into the North Pole musical this year.
What?
Quack!
in the hall. Brother Elf, tell us what's on your mind.
Beginning. We're just getting started. Hang on to your seats.
When the clock strikes 12, the little mice come alive. Prince and girl don't know what to do. So a battle rages back and forth till the girl finally hits them with her shoe. So the handsome prince and little girl travel on very friends all day. Not to worry, this can happen.
Friends and family gather round. Sleigh bells ringing our favorite sound. Sing and dance for all it's worth. But this is time for peace on earth. Presents rise.